Sarah De Guzman, bringing the most reliable, latest news.
This is United Alert!
The number of people with access to electricity has increased by 1.7 million between 1990 and 2010. But still, 1 in 7 people got a lack of access to electricity, and continuous rises there needs to be substantially increased in the production of renewable energy across the world.
Ensuring universal access to affordable electricity by 2030 means investing in energy sources such as solar, wind, and thermal, expanding infrastructure and upgrading technology to provide clean energy. In all, developing countries is a crucial tool that can both encourage growth and help the environment.
For another report about solar empowerment across the Matrix, Cedric Lauren, Cedric.
Reliable access to water is one of the problems of the farmers everywhere. For many developing countries grappling with poverty, unemployment, insufficient infrastructure, and environmental degradation, climate change being additional.
So that the government of Canada partnered with UNDP through the Climate Change Adaptational Facility to strengthen this alliance of vulnerable communities, including solar-powered water supply in Cabo Verde, Cambodia, Mali, Niger, and Sudan.
And this is Sandix Lloren reporting.
Here the first part of a bicycle road that also works as a solar panel. This bike road is just for normal use by cyclists, but it also catches the sun and converts it, the sunlight, to electricity, green electricity from the road.
Thank you, Marilyn. And that would be all for this day. Again, this is Sarah De Guzman
and RJ Acuña.
And this is United Alert!